if you do fasting, intermittent fasting, the liver enzyme pattern will change. Lots of addictions will be cleared. Your whole system will become healthy and will start getting addicted to healthy lifestyle, food, everything. Timing, food taste, everything. I am simply addicted to fasting as the first priority. Second priority, all my great feasting, like how you all, if you achieve something great and if you won the lottery or something great has happened in your life, how you wanted to celebrate, when you want to celebrate, what kind of food you decide to eat, the cheat meal or a feasting, what kind of food you like, once in a while it's okay, let's throw a party and eat. That time, what you want to decide, that is what you consider a celebration. In my life, the biggest celebrations is Kanchipuram idli with nice pepper, no salt, pepper, all the organic ingredients, Kanchipuram idli. With that karvepala powder or little puliyodarai, that's all is my highest celebration feast. Absolutely being addicted to right things which instigates, inspires healthy existence. I tell you, fasting makes you addicted to right things in the physical world. Unclutching makes you addicted to right things in the conscious world.